Starting today, it's going to cost you 5 times what it did yesterday to get a Washington State license plate. If you are getting a new license plate, it's going to cost you $50 instead of $10. That replacement is going to run you $30. Motorcycle plates will cost $20 instead of $4. It's happening to help fund Move Ahead Washington, which is a transportation package signed into law a bit earlier this year.